Well, hello you lovely people of the tube web, welcome back to the Repitech channel. We hope you guys are staying healthy and staying safe. So in this video, we're going to be showing you how to install Windows 11 with Android support on your Lenovo ThinkPad Carbon X1 4th generation. We have a separate video of us doing maintenance on this model. You can check our channel for the 5th generation Lenovo ThinkPad Carbon X1 that we did. Basically, it's more or less the same process, it's just a different model. Okay, so we're gonna be sharing all the links to the downloads in the description down below. Once again, thank you so much for supporting our channel. We'll slowly dish out different videos 3 or 4 times a week in the near future. So I hope you guys share this channel to your friends, and hopefully this channel will be educational to many people around the world. My buddy and I have been very busy almost every day, so we'll be dishing out the unusual tech review episode 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 all the way until episode 10 in the next few weeks. So it's coming up, stay tuned to our channel. It's gonna be fun, it's gonna be different, it's gonna be unique. So we'll at the same time trying to improve our video editing skills. It's gonna take a while because we're trying to learn everything on our own. The reasons why we're doing this is because we want to share the journey, you know, how we did it, how we actually, you know, learn video editing, whatever equipments that we use, for so at least new YouTubers out there who want to learn can actually learn from our channel. We will try our best to be as honest as we can in terms of what we do. So yeah, if you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below. It is very important to watch the video till the end so you will understand on how to do it. It's pretty straightforward. There are stuff and things you will need to do in order to get everything working. So yeah, I hope it works for everyone. It's not easy to actually record you know, while doing all this. Oh yeah, please follow us on our social media pages, TikTok, Twitter, Instagram and YouTube. All the links will be in the description box down below. Please follow us. Thank you so much. We'll try to keep updating regularly so you guys can enjoy whatever we have to offer. Thank you so much. So yep, I'm not gonna be talking much. You just follow the videos and yep, very straightforward. Please take care and stay tuned to our next video. So with all that being said, let's get started. Thank you.